In mathematics, differentiation are to see one numerical. Numerical is like this way, just you can see here. Here given y, if y is equal to sin p t, x is equal to sin t, and prove that 1 minus x square bracket y2 minus x y1 plus b square y is equal to 0. Now here given, it is given y is equal to sin p t. Therefore, dy upon dt is equal to, that is the cos pt into pt means here p, so it comes to p into cos pt. Similarly here it is equal to, that is to y1. Now here it is secondly x is equal to sin t, so we can write dx upon dt is equal to cos t. We can write under root 1 minus sin square x is equal to under root 1 minus x square is equal to, that is here it is given by dy by dt. Now we can get here dy by dx is equal to dy upon dt upon dx upon dt. Keeping the value here, so we can get that is a here, that is a y1 is equal to this here value here, that is a p cos pt upon this under root 1 minus x square. Now squaring both the sides, so we can get here squaring both the sides, so we can get here y1 square into 1 minus x square is equal to p square into cos square p. Now we can write here, that is this cos square we will write here, because we know that cos square, that is it, that is p square, cos square we can write here 1 minus sin square p. We can get here p square into 1 minus y square is equal to y1 square into 1 minus x square. Following now again doing differentiation, we can get here, that is a 2y1 y2 into 1 minus x square plus y1 square into 2x is equal to p square. Here 1 is 0, so we can get minus 2y1. So we can get here 2y1 and here 2y1 and here 2y1, that will be common, so cancel with each other. So finally 1, therefore 1 minus x square into y2 plus here it is xy. Now here it is xy, here minus x square, so we can put here minus, so we can get here minus x y1 is equal to minus 2y1 cancel, so minus p square into y. So now we will take this side, so we can get here 1 minus x square y2 minus x y1, this minus this side, then that is p square y is equal to 0. So this way we get the solution of this integral. So this way we will solve this numerical. This is easy and understandable. First we have to do here separate differentiation, that is dy by dt and dx by dt, and finally we can get here that is dy by dx. So we can get that is dy by dt upon dx by dt. Solving this and again the squaring both the sides and adjusting the terms and again derivative, finally we can get here the solution, that is 1 minus x square bracket that is y2 minus x y1 plus p square y is equal to 0. So this way we will get the solution of this problem. Thank you very much.